Hey guys and girls, here's your Rage Up Nader again, and today I'm going to play Username 666 version 2. The maker of this game wrote on my last video where I played this game and told me that there's a second version, and here we go, here we are in the second version. And I also have read what's new in this version, and it really sounds interesting, since, proceed to game. Here stays, version 2, here's the update for version 2, slower theme, second video accessible from the first one. New message, remove disk tray opening since it didn't have anything to do with username 666. Well, I have to say, it was slightly creepy, as my disk tray opened, and I was like, oops, okay, there moved something. Decrease the amount of browser images, added more to the final sequence. Okay, let's go. Oh gosh, turn off the video, speakers. Okay. Oh, all right. This account has been terminated for violation of YouTube's terms of service. Okay, let's click forward. Okay, here we go. It's slightly darker now. Okay, now it got this dark tone of this creepy pasta. But I once have seen a video where slightly was proven that this account really existed and still is existing under a different name. I searched it up and put it down below in the description so you can see it by yourself. Okay, the profile picture is gone. The channel picture. Oh, sheesh. Okay. This account you attempted to subscribe to was terminated for violating YouTube's terms of service. Again, here a pop-up window that you can't see, but I see it and it's really there. Error message. Okay, let's. Okay, I can click on subscribe. It says 666666. A lot of sixes. In a total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 sixes. Gosh, sorry, I have to turn down the volume so you can still hear me. Okay, and 666k subscribers. Let's go in the first one. Oh, shish. Okay, empty box. Okay. Yikes. I can't click on a different one. I also can't go back. Yikes! My disk tray really don't open. Edit more to the final sequence. Okay. Let's see what happens if I stay like this. Oh! Sheesh! Sheesh! You can't see it! But my. Oh gosh. Wait a sec. Can't see it, but my window is moving here. And now there are Japanese signs. Oh gosh. But you see. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Guys and girls, my Firefox is opening now multiple times. Oh, I clicked it away. Blue Screen. Whoa! Full screen. Oh my goodness. Guys and girls, I can't do anything. It's full screen now. And there's a test screen. I don't know if you can see it. Task manager to the rescue.
Huh?
Task manager! Fuck! Guys and girls! I have to abort it! I have to abort it! Guys and girls! See ya on the other side of this one! Guys and girls, I had to sign myself out of my account and sign back in to get back access on my own account. Cause you see you saw the madness recently, and holy shit, I don't know what was that. It was just pure madness. And you see, I'm back in the game, but I won't do it again. My heart can't take it. My heart really can't take it. Oh gosh! Okay, guys and girls. Yeah. What should I say? Out of. See you in the next part video. Whatever you call it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below in the comment section. Ring the notification bell and see ya. Your HMNator. Bye!